As you might know, this is our first US tour. You made us so welcome. Thank you.
With CBS 1984.
He didn't use the Europe logo though.
If you want to be successful in music, you have to sacrifice a lot of time for the music.
Before the first concert in the States, we had so much to do, so I didn't have time to get nervous.
This special 2 hours of the day is actually the day, the rest is transportation.
When I was a kid, the only dream I had was to become a carpenter. No, I seriously, it was to become a rock star.
Jag såg bara att det gnistrade till i ögonen på dem efter ett tag. Det kändes otroligt skönt. Sen var det liksom motorväg resten. Det funkade otroligt bra.
Det var liksom en sån här kul grej liksom i dag.
Precis, vi ska stoppa in lite humor i kvar, det gillar det. Det ska vara lite humor med.
Telefonen, var den också ny?
Nej, vi har kört den på Europa-turnén. Okej. Okay.
us go, please? Okay.
I think Europe should come here and open the act next time they hang. They're great and everything. They just need an opening act.
They do not. They're fine without it. I mean, they've got the talent. They don't need an opening act.
The opening act.
They did great by themselves this time.
Cinderella.
I was not even this energetic at the Bon Jovi concert. They've got that much talent. They don't need an opening act.
Well, they used the telephone and at the end of the concert, yeah, they come back on with the final countdown. I've never seen a concert like that. It's colorful.
And they all just look so sweet. And I love their Joey's accent. I love the accent.
Their eyes.
He has the best heart.
And you think he's up there.
By the way,
and I want him to come back.
Hey boys, today's Easter Eve, and in 25 to 30 minutes time, 425 million viewers in the whole Eastern Bloc of Europe will see three songs of you, The Final Countdown, Rock the Night, and Carrie. It's great, isn't it?
Good morning, Detroit. A fine day in the Motor City. It's 8:05. Europe's come to town. They're here tonight, out to conquer the states. Europe, the final countdown.
93.1 KSND, picking you up in the middle of a case down, half hour hot music jam.
KBIX in Seattle welcomes Europe, the Swedish rock group, to the U.S. of A. Currently on tour across the United States, here's Europe with their smash hit, The Final Countdown. It looks like Europe is out to conquer the United States.
Welcome Europe to the USA. Europe is the hottest rock and roll band to come out of Scandinavia since ABBA. The group's five gorgeous members prove that heavy metal rockers can be cute instead of nasty.
When you've been off the road for a while, you have to go back again because it's like a poison.
I feel very excited before every gig, because every gig is a new challenge. You never know what to expect from the people in the new city that you come to.
5 minutes before the gig, I start to get nervous. But that's good, because you get more concentrated on what you do.
This is it.
I think Europe is a really easy band to travel with. Everybody's quite aware of the necessity of traveling, you know. We have to do this in order to reach all the people. So nobody is really talking too much about it.
Vad kan jag göra hela liksom?
Det blöder inga.
Här under. Så. Tack. What a guy.
Nej, nej för fan. Vi ska ner på Bahamas först och göra upp alla affärerna där nere. Men vad händer om kanadensarna vill lägga på ett par gig då? Vi är etta i Kanada, vet du. Oh shit. Oj. Där slocknade. Får jag göra om. Det har varit kalas.
princip kommit med 70 000 per gig sen. Och det är 1,4 miljoner. Det måste väl vara okej i vinst på 20 gig.
Ja.
Tycker jag ändå någonstans. Så. Delat med fem grabbar, det är 250 000 per man.
We are definitely rocking tonight. Let's talk to Kathy in Hamilton, Ontario, listening to CKOC. Kathy, you're on the rock line with Europe.
Hi, guys. Hi, Joey.
Hi, Kathy.
Hi,
Kathy.
Hi. Fine.
How are you guys doing?
We're fine. Doing fine.
How are you doing?
All fine. Joey, I just wanted to say that you're gorgeous, and so are the rest of the band.
Wow, thanks a lot.
And I was
you listen to the music, too? Or?
Oh, yeah. I watch your videos and listen to the music.
Great.
I was wondering, when you'll be touring Canada? I have two questions, by the way.
Okay.
Canada. Only thing I know right now is that we do one gig in Vancouver.
The beginning showcase. Of July.
Yeah, that's more like a showcase. But from what I heard, we're number one in Canada right now. So we may be fixing up a tour there later this year. I hope so.
There's some great fans up there. I hope so, too. And what was your other question, Kathy?
I was wondering, did they find it hard to sing their songs in English instead of Swedish? Like, you know?
No, we began we had a lot of influences from England and America, so it felt like that was the right thing to do. Rock and roll can only be sang in English, that's the way it is.
Does rock and roll like you play it sound unusual in Swedish?
Yeah, if you sing like the final count on it would sound like
Det är den sista nedräkningen.
That sounds pretty weird. You know. You can't put that on vinyl, man.
Okay. We're going to talk to Tracy now. She's listening to Juliet's 96.7 LLI. Hi there, Tracy.
Hi. Hi, guys.
Hi, Tracy.
Hi, Tracy.
What I wanted to ask you, this is for Joey. Joey, is Tempest your stage name, your last name?
It's
backstage name.
It's my backstage name. No, it's my name. It's just my name.
There you go,
he's
Tracy.
He's born that way, I think.
He's going to leave it at that.
Yeah. Okay, all right. Tracy.
While we have time, I have time for a couple of questions here. I wanted to ask Mick, did you join right before the second album? Is that correct?
No, right after, actually.
Right after, actually. And also the newest member, Kee. How long have you been in the band, Kee?
Since October last year.
Since October of last year. And this lineup looks pretty firm and pretty solid. I'm getting good reviews on your concert performances and whatnot. Oh.
Thanks. Yeah,
great.
It's really a solid lineup right now. We have so much fun in it.
No, go with my dad.
Yeah, I came all the way out here from Palos Verdes. See, Palos Verdes, California.
All right.
Yeah. There you go.
I think I started to listen to music and being interested in music when I was like 5 or 6 years old. I remember my sister, she listened a lot to the Beatles, and I think she introduced me to the music. And my father bought me a toy guitar, and I was standing there performing for my parents and my brothers and my sister, and that was really, really a great time.
Bye, thank you very much.
Ska jag hänga kläderna där på scenen? Nej! Eller ska jag ha den här? Ha dem här? Utanför dörren?
Ställ dem även
över. Inte där nere hos strutten.
Har jag prick på näsan?
Det också.
I guess I started playing piano when I was tall enough to reach the keys on my mother's piano.
When I was a kid, I saw Jimi Hendrix on TV. Then I thought I was gonna start playing guitar.
The dreams I had was something like the Beatles' dream. A couple of guys, very close, traveling around the world, and you know, just to be famous and to be able to play the music.
Thank you.
Seven doors to tear. Whoa, 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 pair right here, Michelle, Katrina. Is that right? Courtesy of Power 95 FM. Enjoy the concert. Jim Kibler or Kibler. Congratulations. What do you say? Let's crank up some more Europe.
It's not only happy life all the time. Sometimes you get on each other's nerves and stuff like that, but it's never any big hassle.
There are always disagreements in bands, but I think we have a very few compared to the other bands I played with.
I've never really gotten bored with the other five faces. Oh, yeah, I get bored with the faces, but they're okay as persons. Okay.
Write that down.
Thank
you. Hi, I'm Mike. Go Falcon.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Joey. And you're Mick?
Mick.
Nice to meet you. Welcome.
Nice to meet you too.
John?
Ian.
Ian, nice to welcome.
So where are y'all to next?
Dallas. Dallas.
Dallas.
Dallas. Yes, we're going into the cover. Five, four, three, two.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Primetime on Hit Video USA. This is Greg Johnson with you, and as promised, special guest tonight on the Thursday night edition of Primetime, all the way from Stockholm, Sweden, Europe.
Here's a nice little quote. It says, with the final countdown moving quickly up the charts, Europe's the latest import from Sweden is getting ready to embrace serious worldwide success.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hey, so we're moving on.
That's good. That's good.
Hey. See, there's, and here's another one. I should read too. This is outstanding. Even though the average age of the members is a mere 23 years old, their attitudes are often more professional than those of veteran pop stars.
That's great. Do you have any bad reviews?
Yeah, we do.
Fun guys,
I was saving the funk for last. But yeah, there is this guy, I don't know, I think he's in love with folk music or something along that line. I don't know what he was doing covering our show, but... Hey, John, check this one out.
Scott, Bob!
John did it.
They get to meet the band, and the band will sign autographs for them. And it brings in a good feeling for them because they get close to the band.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
Sort of like a little private meeting, you know, something they would never do anywhere else. So that's good.
And we're inviting all the local radio people, right? And
absolutely.
The guys who supported us from the beginning.
Absolutely.
And the ones we want to have as supporters in
yes.
the future, right?
Yes. And, you know, as long as we keep pumping out music like we are, there's no problem.
I'm glad you're saying that. Well, we allocated this period, I mean, of this year in order to come here and break this market, and hopefully we'll do. And if we do it in a big way, we'll come back and hopefully do stadiums, right?
We will That's be back.
Super. It's good having you working with us, John, because we've never worked with a tour, because a press and promotion coordinator before, and it feels really great.
I say love. It is a flower.
Det här är
er,
Anders, med 40 stycken.
Sådana här sweatshirts i bomull. Helt bomull.
Det är en sportskanal som
du rätt. I do that.
Ja,
jag gör det. Ja, varsågod.
Du får vara balans mellan Norge
och Europa. It started when my mother gave me my first guitar for a Christmas gift. I was 12 years old. And I picked out licks from Clapton and Jeff Beck and Jimi Hendrix and hard rock acts like Deep Purple and Mudhoney Heap and stuff like that. That's where it happened. I think my dream now is to be able to do this for a long time, to maintain being famous and successful.
You kommer inte kunna hoppa upp på podiet.
Am I to be all alone? Day after day, I pray that you stay.
I don't really have idols now, but when I was a kid I had, like, Gene Simmons and Kiss. He was a big favorite. When I first started playing guitar, I just wanted to learn how to play. That was my goal. I had an acoustic guitar from my grandmother when I was 14, which I started practice a lot on. All my friends thought I played too much.
Song that made, well, the big success for us. That's the song. It's a song I always wanted to write, an adventure song when you feel like, if you close your eyes, you're floating away in another dimension. You just feel good hearing it. So I'm so happy that came to be, that song. And it also, of course, it helped the band. It helped us a lot. I like to take moments like this on my own. to go through song ideas and play old songs, just to get in the right mood. That's the best feeling I ever have, is that when a new song is completed, or when I play a song that I really like. Whoa, oh, oh yeah,
ooh. Days filled with joy, days filled with sorrow. I don't know just what to do. Am I happy today? Am I loving tomorrow? Everything depends on you. I've been
sunshine. I get too much of a tan. Then I'll be too good for my own self. Ooh, I could be a beach bum. I mean, we're road bums now. Why not be a beach bum? There isn't a whole lot of difference.
The crew is very important to us, because without the crew we have, the show that we do would be impossible. They are actually a very, very big part in the show.
Load it to a small van, every gear,
and
then drive
it onto the stage.
Yes, load it up the stage, then back, fetch the next gear, so it takes a long time, but a real good stage chance.
Yeah. A lot of the big festivals over here, you have to do that.
Yeah, the guy that was my governor, that owns Lightland, he's working there as a stage on each summer. I can work down there now for 2 or 3 weeks doing stuff with Swedish artists.
Thank you.
fruktansvärd succé i kväll. Jag såg folk som stod, även stod och sjöng till de gamla låtarna som kom från förra skivan. Mm-hmm. Kunde varenda ord.
Vad har ni framför er nu? Hur många konserter?
Det är väl ungefär... Hur många konserter är det? Det är
23.
23 spelningar är det. På en månads tid. Sen har vi då, kommer väl bli väldigt mycket promotion under tiden, så det blir fruktansvärt mycket jobb. Som Anders sa tidigare, vårt schema ser ut ungefär som en telefonkatalog. Mm.
Det låter som ni har en tuff månad framför er.
Ja då. Men det är kul också. Väldigt kul.
Tror ni att det går vägen i Amerika nu då?
Ja, det är ju svårt att säga så här tidigt, men det verkar som då på alla reaktioner och så är det väldigt positivt.
Mm. Lycka till, säger Radio Stockholm.
Tack ska du ha.
Hälsa de andra i Europe.
Ja, hälsa till Sverige. Jaha. Tack ska du ha. Detsamma. Hej då.
Håkan, hur är läget? Det är bra. Ja, det är lite jobbigt med den här tidsförskjutningen som blir när man ringer över Atlanten. Ja. Jo tack, det är bara bra. Allting funkar skitbra. Turnén går asbra och publiken har varit jättebra. Ja, just det. Hur är det där hemma? Hur är vädret och sådär? Ja, vad bra. Ja, just det. Vi ses då. Ha det bra. Hej då.
We can always keep in contact. There's phones, and they have phones back home as well. So I can always give them a call. You get by.
Sometimes you think you want to go home, but it goes over pretty fast.
Sometimes when you're alone in the hotel room and you get time to think things over, maybe you miss the people that you love at home. In my first band, I played electric guitar and sang lead, and sounded terrible. So I tried to get some money, and I saved a lot of money to buy my first synthesizer. And I stopped singing and started playing synthesizer, and it sounded much better.
We take it quite easy. It depends on what's going to happen the next day. If we sort of have a gig the day after, we try and not go to bed too early. So maybe we just go back to the hotel and maybe hang in the bar for a little while and then go back up and go to sleep and don't do very much. Yeah, we try to get to see the towns first of all, if we have got time. And I know that Joey plays tennis once in a while. I guess there's not much time actually for doing so much other things than just music. Everything seems to be bigger over here. Yeah. Sandwiches are bigger. Cars are bigger. Hotel rooms are bigger. Beds are bigger. The waiter is bigger. Well, almost anything is bigger, it seems to me. So it's a bit exciting. And also to check out the American audience. They're bigger as well.
Cherokee, oh, marching on the trail.
Cherokee.
First of all, I think we all are pretty crazy. I think John is he's a steady rock in the band. He's never nervous and he's never afraid of anything, you know. Ian is the happy guy. You can never see him without a smile on his face, you know. He's never really depressed and stuff. Nick is the guy to talk to if you have problems. He's always there to listen, and I think everybody now and then uses him for that purpose. And Joe is the dreamer. I don't think he really knows whether he's in Chicago or Oslo or Roma. He just follows the crowd and listens to the Walkman and keep thinking about his lyrics and his songs.
Just how I'm thinking, I can get out. You know what I mean? Bra,
jävla
kanon!
Jag sa inte dricka.
Vadå?
Och Anna.
Tog de, va?
Ett gäng.
Taget är bra.
Jag ska försöka vända på gitarren när vi ska bocka
den.
Jag ska slå huvudet. Det blir långstämt.
Jag
med.
Du
också. Vilket bra. Ja, det var fan inte så jäkligt
ös. Sen har man känt att man lever. Liksom.
Fan, det här är den bästa publiken jag haft.
Bland de mest jävla
bra. Jävlar vad stök på trumköret. Alltså. Så låter det liksom lite extra när det börjar regna av någon anledning.
Ja, visst.
Visst var det så?
Släpp till oss.
Vatten. Vatten.
Inte en jävel gick.
Inte någon.
Alla har kvar den snöjsringen. Det är en bra form. Okej, det här är en bra form.
En grej igår där, precis när vi stod på Timers Fun, visst fan höll du på att börja på Love Chaser?
Love Chaser,
det var bara för att jag stod och drack vatten så här. Och så hör jag, och så liksom hör jag så här. Vad heter låten? Timers Fun.
Timers Fun,
ja. Now the time has come.
Jävlar!
Nej, det var bara första tonen. Det var liksom bara dyka. Du måste nästan kolla på mig så att jag
ska... I never feel like we've made it until the whole show is over. And I've had some time to relax and take a step aside and just look back and see what really happened.
Skott, bort!
Det är viktigare än allting annat.
Allt finns det uppe.
Släpp allting!
Skott, bort!
Satt liksom i 100 år.
Ja, så det är bara magi mot det kommer så här. Åh, oh, yeah!
Det kan man komma så här ungefär.
Ja. Ja, en sån stämning.
En sån är säkert. Inte en enda färs i publiken går när det ösregnar. Det ösregnar. Det är inte tuggar. Det ösregnar. Alla ska kvar. Ja,
det
var det. Flera av
sig. Nu är vi sen.
Fan, vad skönt. Det måste vara speciellt om man stannar kvar fast det regnar. Folk gick på Queen, som är jämförelse som är Queen. Jag såg Queen på Råsunda. Det regnade. Folk dog alltså. Dels var sångar så jävla otrevlig. Han sa att han älskade regn. Det var inte alla speciellt inne på att tycka när det var ösregnade. Liksom.
Sa han
det? I love the rain. Cyniskt och konstigt med det här. Så det är helt bra.
Det är så svårt.
Men det här var inte speciellt.
Vad är det där för någonting?
Vad är det där? Vad är det där för någonting? Vad är det här för någonting? Vad är det här för någonting? Gavel. Hon sa nu fusk.
95.5 KLOS.
We got a surprise for you. We'd like to sing a little song for you.
Okay.
An acapella song, okay?
Sure. All right. Can we make this? Okay, we'll try.
Bum, 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 bum.
He is down by the riverside.
Bum, bum, bum,
bum, bum, bum. He's trying to count the stars in each of the signs. Yeah, all alone by the riverside. And time passes by. Yeah, he's gathering thoughts of the past, and maybe he'll cry.
He's a dreamer, and he's fighting for his life. He's trying to understand. He's a dreamer,
but he wants to carry on.
And I know he's a lonely man. So
that is the lineup. Yeah. That was excellent. I had no idea you were going to do that.
In every
when lights go down. Yeah.
Thank you.
We will meet again. Take care. Good night.